What's up everyone, my name's K9 One and welcome to Ultimate Spider-Man. So yeah, last time I played this game I had to be Venom. I had to destroy a few people and some gangs. And yeah, not very proud of it, but there you go. And then I went to this pub type thing, or bar, whatever you call it. So yeah, and then I ended up bumping into Wolverine and ended up smashing his bike, didn't I? And again, Wolverine, he did put up a really good fight. I know on paper Wolverine can take Venom out just like that, but now we are going to do a combat tour thing. So yeah, combat tour, follow. So that's one. I hate these combat tours, they're just... what the heck? I am! Move left, right, analog stick. Yes, okay. Bloody hell, I was trying to wake up that other guy and then it ended up being... I can actually hang him as well, can't I? Is that it? Bloody hell. I don't know how many... These, I really do hate these combat tall ones. Bloody hell, that really took the piss, that, didn't it? Maximum health, woohoo! Do I get a health thing? No, I just get a maximum health. I know this episode's been quite short, but let's see the city goals. We need to do two city events, which is no problem with it really. They're the ones I have to find, but other than that, should be easy enough. But let's check the map. So, yep, there you go. Can you see the hand punch thing? That's, you know, they're the, what is it? It's obviously the running person's, the medal, race thing, and then that person, that fist thing is a combat tour thing. And obviously you can see that one that I did, it's been highlighted in silver because I got the silver. Obviously it'll highlight, if I got gold, it'll highlight in gold, and then if I did bronze, it'll highlight in bronze, but anyway, not to worry, so I'm gonna just save the game, and then I will call that a day. So, let's start to load. Cool, so yeah, my name's K91, and I'll see you all in a bit.